Hi, this is Wesley, the Gizmo Guy. Today I'm going to show you how you can get your new headphone-less iPhone onto your car radio without a Bluetooth or an aux input. We'll be using my device from gizmoguygadgets.com to connect it to your new iPhone. So you simply get my gadget and connect it to the dongle that come with your new iPhone. Connect it like this. Then all you have to do is connect it to your new iPhone, the headphone-less iPhone here. All you have to do is plug in this dongle with my device onto the phone. Then set your car radio, turn your car radio to 87.9. You see that we set the radio to 87.9. Then all you have to do is choose the media that you want to listen to. In this case, we'll use YouTube. So we'll go to YouTube and hit play. You can hear that the music is actually coming through from the car speakers loud and clear without any static or distortion. Let me then disconnect this and plug it back in. And you gotta hit play. So this is how easy and quick you can connect your new iPhone onto a car radio without using the Bluetooth or any wire or using the aux. Now I'm going to show you how to do this with the iHeartRadio. You can do the same thing on the iHeartRadio. Pick iHeartRadio and just play the music. Hit play. So my gadget allow you to, number one, stream music from your phone. Number two, you can add in GPS function from the phone through the car. You can hear the GPS instructions loud and clear from the phone through the car radio. Number three, you'll be able to talk hands-free. So get my device.
I got this little gadget over here. I bought it. It cost me $90. But I tell you guys, that was definitely worth it. I want to keep my car original. And this is a beautiful thing. I did not want to spend $700 or $800 buying a radio for my Corvette 2006. So I bought this thing. It's the transmitter. FM transmitter. Anyways, so not too good. This is my first video, so apologize. This is a little messed up. So this gadget is really, really worth the money. I'm telling you guys out there, if you want to keep your car original and you don't want to mess around with the radio, get this. I mean, I've used this. I bought other products. It's so staticky, you lose it. It don't work good, but this delivers what it promises. Believe me, gizmogadgets.com, you can get him. It's worth it. Not only that, I got a 1978 Ford Thunderbird in the radio. Yeah, back then, they were not good radios. Anyways, but all you have to do is set up the station. It was on the back of the product, right here. And my T-Bird, man, I can listen to any program I want, watch videos on my phone, listen through the speakers of my T-Bird, listen to my music. And it's really, really worth it, man. Trust me, guys. Get this right here. It's worth it. Gizmoguy.com. This is not a paid advertisement, but I just wanted to help all you guys out there that have old cars and you want to keep your original radio, but yeah, you want to get new music and you want to use a smartphone. I got a Samsung Galaxy 8 and it's perfect. I love it. I want to thank the guy who invented this. I paid $90 and I do not regret spending the money. So thank you for coming out with this product. I love it. I recommend it to anybody. So please do yourself a favor. Try it. It really works. All right, guys. Have fun. Enjoy your Corvette or Thunderbird. Like, I have a Thunderbird right there. I don't know if you got it. Right there is my Ford Thunderbird. This is my Corvette. And that's my Ford truck. It's a 2001. I don't have it. A nice radio either. But I use this thing wherever I go. And I love it, man. God bless you all. Buy the product and enjoy it. Have a good one. Bye.